when I said yes to do this show, I put myself in your shoes. And I said, if I'm going to do this show, how would Mr. Trump do this show? So I agreed to it for the Painted Turtle, and then I analyzed the situation and said, if I'm Donald Trump, how do I attack this show? And how much energy do I put in it? And how do I move forward? And how focused am I? And so I was determined to give it everything that I had.
Well, you know, the judges put all three of you.